Hello, it's Bob from outside of Boston, Massachusetts. It is Sunday, August 12th, 2014. This is the last day of the 19th week on the Walter diet. excuse me. This video I'm doing is in two parts. The first part, I do a short reading to see how my speaking is going. And the second part is to talk about the events of last week. Here's my reading. There is never a fee or eligibility requirement. One call is all it takes. Staff are available during normal business hours, Monday to Friday. After hours appointments are available as needed. All service links staff conversations are confidential. Okay, that's the end of my reading. And now, not much happened this week. I'm sort of the same as last week. Other than my feet have gone down. The bloating in my feet has lessened a bit. So I think, I haven't tried, but it looks like to me, I can put my shoes on again. The other big thing that happened this week was I went back on the diet. I was successful in doing that. I didn't cheat. So I think cheating is now out of my system. By the way, the cheating was a bad idea because my hands got weaker and my legs got weaker. So hopefully, you know, that's not, you shouldn't be doing that, or I shouldn't be doing that in general. It was 3 weeks, the first 2 weeks. On the weekend, I had dessert. The third week, I had meals and desserts. So the 3 weeks were all combined. I can feel that they've had a very bad effect on me. But I'm back this week. I was successfully back on the diet. That's the good news. And my feet are less bloated. So I'll see you next week on Sunday morning to talk about what happened on that week, which will be week 20. That's it. Bye-bye.